right, man. That's it. I will see you in 3 weeks.
Hey, you know, I've been meaning to tell you. You're doing a really good thing here, Omar. Seriously. You know, you talk to us screw-ups, you give us a reason for getting out of bed in the morning.
Thanks, man. So you get out of bed again in another 3 weeks, okay?
All right, I'll do it.
I appreciate the compliment. It's rare that we get love from the clients.
Mom, you know, you're a good dude. And I just needed this appointment today. I'm having a tough go of it. I swear, I try and do good, but I just screw it up. Man, I screwed it up with my sisters. I'm back living with my mom. On top of it all, I broke down and smoked a joint with a kid that lives across the street from me.
Okay, I didn't just hear that.
I said I broke down, I went and smoked a joint with a kid who lives across
the
street.
What are you doing? I don't even know. Hey, Ned, why are you telling me this?
Oh, I just need to unload, man. It's part of why I'm here, right?
I'm not your therapist, man. You don't tell your parole officer that you just got high. Now I have to report you or else I could lose my job.
Seriously? Can you forget I said that?
No, Ned, I can't.
Oh, fuck.